Okay, now this is the progress. Shitty progress. So the fuse box been moved a little. This piece of metal also moved. And that's the stupid battery. I mean, way to go, GM. So now I gotta get rid of this stupid box so we can get this thing out and replace it. It looks like shit, by the way.
We're having fun, why? At least I got to hold the fuse box.
Okay, good. So, if you're in the market for an Impala SS, just think of the battery before you buy this car. Everything else is fine, actually. It's just the stupid battery for now. Okay, changing the battery. Whoever have an SS, I can help save you a lot of time. First of all, this piece of metal has to be moved to the side. You don't have to take it off, but just move it to the side. There's two screws, one here and one here. Open it, and then you can just take it to the side. Second thing, you have to open the fuse box compartment. So there's two screws. There's one here and one down there. Once you remove them, you can just simply pull it off, pull it out of the way. Because as you can see, there's not much room to work with. So when you pull it out of the way, and here's the battery compartment down here. Now to get the battery out, there's two screws. There's one here and one at the corner down there. You have to open it up to remove this piece of metal right here. That metal sits right here and holds the battery in place. So we take it out. Once this is out, you and your luck, if you have enough slack in the wiring so you can pull this out of the way, then you're lucky. But if you don't, then you'll need to do what I just did, and I removed the headlight. And when you remove the headlight, you will see here the harness. I had to actually cut a little piece of plastic here that holds the wire, as you can see here. So now,
can you come hold the light for me?
So now, as you can see, I cut this to give myself slack so I can yank this wire so I can be able to pull this thing out of the way, because I couldn't even pull it because there's not much slack. So anyway, the dumb battery's out. This is it. Looks like a piece of crap. And GM, if you're watching this, that's a really crappy design. I mean, if we had just like millimeters of space, we wouldn't have to do any of that. And a battery, I mean, you shouldn't have to dismantle the car just to pull out a battery. This goes for the SS Impala 5.3 V8. Choice of music. All right. And here's everything back again. Headlight. Check everything is secure. We just charged the same battery. We didn't want to go buy a new one. So it's the same crappy battery back in. And let's hope the car starts. Okay, so there's nothing missing. Everything is good. You want to do the honors?
Sure.
Okay, go. Let's see. I'll be here if something blows up. Let it run for a while. It's good. Well, we got the headlight doesn't work. We forgot to connect the headlight. All is good. I forgot to connect the headlight.
Smart.
Okay, we'll do it. You know what? Just keep it running. Keep it running. Keep it running. Ah, crap. We gotta open this thing. Try the high beams. Okay, good. Signal. The other side. Okay, keep it there. Let's check the back while we're at it. We can beat on it again. And we have to fix so many things in this car. You see, okay, low fuel light, we can put gas, that's no problem.
ABS, service brake assist.
Service brake assist, the ABS. The brakes are shot, the traction control.
Poor sick Impala.
I will fix it.
I'll fix you, don't worry, I'll fix you. Impala.
We'll figure, but that's another episode. Right now, we can go put some gas and cruise
a
little.
She'll run.
Next episode, we'll do the brakes.